Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Montreal Supercross 3. Going to check out another track, East Rutherford. I've not rode this track yet. I'm riding the Yamaha 450. Obviously, got realistic difficulty, advanced physics. Let's check this place out.
You can
enjoy
hear
it,
the cheer.
Give it a thumbs up. It helps me a lot. I appreciate favorite. It. Well, that... Let's do this. All right, let's see how this goes. I've never raced this track before, and I've never raced
Get
this bike
ready.
Before.
The gate is up.
Let's do it. Bad start. Oh, hot shot. That was weird. Oh, nice. So on off. Another on off. Jumped over it. That was really strange, that was. To figure that out next lap. A few little doubles there. Whoa. What the hell? Oh. Let's try to double that next lap. Nice triple. Triple into the corner. Set of whoops. Whoa, but that corner's dodgy after them whoops. Another set of whoops here. This Yamaha handles nice over the whoops. There you go, nice. Right, I need to figure this out. So let's go on off, onto this. Triple, oh, over jumped it. I think that would have been the line. Wow, landed on. Jump to the left here. I'm gonna go wide and shift up. See if I can double that. Boom. That was aggressive. Nice though. Sort of saved it. That inside. Whoa. That was dodgy. Bad man. Right, on off. And then go triple. Nice. Triple again. And then double out. That's how you're supposed to do it. That was dodgy. Oh, there's a lot of sketchy moments on this track. Another sketchy moment. It's a weird layout, this track. I Okay. Nearly. Strange track.
A goodbye, tremendous race tonight.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. There's videos every day. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Peace.